20 up, 20 down.
Thinking of Farnsworth, his work with the Mets this year that earned him a release, actually better by about a run than what he'd put up over his career. 4.24 lifetime ERA and 877 games. He's even made 26 starts along the way.
Ball one to